When those of us who are committed to the creation of aural sculpture can no longer sit and tolerate the prostitution of sound that is proliferating around us, it is time to speak out. The musicians of our times are harlots and charlatans who use science without being scientists and abuse art without being artists. We are witnessing the demise of music. So be it. The world must prepare itself to herald the advent of aural sculpture, whose presence can now be shared with the fortunate few who have the ears to hear, the vision to see, and the intelligence to comprehend. Wait. I feel something stirring. Are we witnessing the birth of a sculpture? Within the confines of these concentric grooves, an immaculate conception is about to take place. Listen. Can you hear? The catharsis of the birth is almost too much to bear. It is emerging, its glistening form, its voluptuous curves. Hearken to the ecstatic crescendos of the newly born, spreading to fill the vacuum of your pathetic little lives. David will now describe the infant.
Thank you. Features, totally programmable with storage for 120 programs, automatic tuning, programmable split keyboard, storage rate, split combinations, transpositions, balance and split location, storage rate, double combinations, transpositions and balance, cassette interface built in, selectable two-pole or four-pole filter, polyphonic portamento with polyphonic sample hold, unique transfers of call, use and call feature, two oscillators per voice, two full ADSR envelope generators per voice, picking modulation levers assigned for a half a split, independent modulation LFO with sine or sawtooth waveforms, 5-foot control inputs, hold, filter, vibrato, sustain, program advance, noise generator, 115-230-volt power switch. Thank you.
Oh, the bliss. Oh, the pleasure caressing your ears. How can you have survived until this historic moment? How could the world have continued to mark time whilst writhing in ignorance as to the future of the aging creature known as music? Behold, the Stranglers bring you aural sculpture.